Make sure that the touchscreen is kept in good condition. Report any splits or cracks immediately. Wipe it down with a damp cloth. Don't spray any chemicals on there. Also, don't, if the buttons aren't responsive, don't hit it. Just press it gently to make sure that it presses properly. And also, just make sure the power switch flicks on and off. And again, don't hit that too hard.